I'm feeling real good. I just had a few minor injuries early on, and you know, just getting a lot of treatment and trying to stay healthy.
So far, the defense used a lot of position battles, but you said everybody's been fighting for position. No position has been except for that. Now, what's that competition like?
Oh, it's very intense. It's a very intense competition, and it doesn't just go on the field. You know, it starts early in the morning. We're getting the small things that the coaches ask from us, you know, with our hydration tests and stuff like that. So everybody's competing for, you know, not just a spot to even just make travel team, you know what I mean? So it's been intense around here.
Are you guys making a move around in different spots this year?
Oh, yes, sir. I expect to play with my hand down, standing up, covering some receivers and running backs and everything. So I'm looking forward to that. It's going to be a challenge, but ultimately I feel prepared.
News of the day. I know you're the guy from Patrick Kidd, and you're the type of guy you know a lot about that. You've seen him all kinds of ways that you're going to be around.
I mean, I think either quarterback that would have took the job would have, you know, led us into the right direction. But Pat, you know, you said I've been knowing him a while. You know, he's an in-state kid, and I love him. But, you know, I think that he's going to be our guy, you know what I mean? And I'm comfortable with anybody. I don't even really play offense.